London Podcast. We're gonna explore the voice of Italians and Londoners, how two different cultures interact together. The director and creator of London One Radio will explain today how important is the job of journalist.
This is London One Radio. It's a unique radio of Italian radio in London. Communication is very important. Journalist field is very important, and the radio as well. So every single day we have many interviews, many information, very news for Italian people, and sometimes we speak in English because the radio wants to become an important bridge between England and Italy. This is why is the voice of Italia and Londoners. Very important radio for the Italian community. We have about 600,000 Italian people in London. We make two different communication about radio and about magazine as well, in Italian and English language. Our job is very important because we need to information a lot of Italian people, that the people stay in Italy and come here, we need a good information. And for the Italian people that stay in London as well, because, you know, the information is our goal every day. So we need to be very careful, because, you know, in the web, it is a fake news, too much information. So a good information is very, very important. This is our daily job.
Physics and journalism, two elements that seem so different, but they actually complete each other.
I'm from CNR, Centre Ginevra, about nuclear physics, because I study nuclear physics and journalism as well. I come from a scientific field, but in my life, journalism and scientific field is come all together.
Would be so different, harder, reach the same goals, the same results in Italy. Meritocracy seems a stranger in Italy, and corruptions and recommendations kill your dreams.
Coming here just for to change my life, and because I love this country. Because I have idea to found a company, and there is not possible to make this company. A magazine, for example, radio, because I am very clear in Italy, you can make something if you have or a friendly of somebody, or you need to stay in the very close in the politics.
Many changes arise in the interest of keeping informed people from London and Italy.
It's most interesting for the Italian people, but not only, because many artists, for example. So there is interest from London and from Italian news.
This is the opinion of Phil, a topic that arouses much interest today among a lot of people, Italians, either Londoners. That was a London podcast.